This is Mission Control Houston with the ISS update today on Monday, August 29th. The team here in the flight control room is continuing to follow along with the activities of the Expedition 28 crew, focusing on some maintenance work, storing equipment, supplies, and some science activities. We've seen astronaut Ron Garan inside the Destiny Laboratory module where he's relocating some items per procedure put together by Mission Control to help with the efficient storage of the supplies that help with the crew's health, including equipment for the exercise machines and other associated tools.
And I don't know whether this is going to Houston or going to Munich.
Garan is also scheduled to unpack some supplies and equipment that were delivered to the space station by Space Shuttle Atlantis this summer. And then he will join his crewmates with speaking to students here on Earth at the Museum of Flight in Seattle for an educational event later this afternoon that will air live on NASA television at 12:35 p.m. Central Time.
Clean up the area and half ready to go, and I'm chomping at the bit. Which I know the Munich team or EHC team remembers from the last training out there. Really was looking forward, am looking forward to getting into Mares and figuring out what's going on there. And Satoshi's got some questions about tool gather, and one that I'll bring up first is vice grips. It's item number 22 on the hardware gather list. We have not seen vice grips on the in the Node 1 toolbox since I got here. It was something I noticed immediately on arrival. I kind of went.
Astronaut Mike Fossum is now speaking with the Payload Operations Integration Center about getting ready for some activities later in the week, starting tomorrow with JAXA or Japanese astronaut Satoshi Furukawa as well, to do some troubleshooting on the Mares experiment, which is the Muscle Atrophy Research and Exercise System, which is studying human physiology in space. And that experiment had some trouble on its initial startup with some bolts that were sheared off and some power-up issues that the team has put together a procedure to troubleshoot this week. Fossum was working with the Payload Center earlier today as well with the change-out of samples in the Materials Science Laboratory. And he cleaned a filter in one of the freezers on board, which stores the science samples. The crew members are continuing on with a busy schedule inside the space station while overnight, while they were sleeping, the team here in Mission Control was operating a robot on the outside of the station. The Dexter robot is part of the Canadian Space Agency's robotic system. Was going through the first half of procedures to remove and replace a circuit breaker, or what's called a remote power control module, in the truss on the outside of the station. That actual maintenance work will be done tonight, but the preparation was done overnight, getting ready and latching onto the new circuit breaker. That concludes today's ISS update. The update will resume Tuesday morning at 10 a.m. Central Time. This is Mission Control Houston.